Hey guys, I'm Kylie with Kiwibox.com, and we're sitting here with singer-songwriter Lalah Hathaway. How is everything?
Everything's great, thank you.
Your father's Donny Hathaway was an inspiration for so many singers and performers today. Do you feel like you have to live up to any of his standards that he may have set?
Not really live up to standards. I mean, my standards for myself are so high, I could never possibly meet them. But I really do think that, and I tell people this all the time, if you do what you do, then you go to the front of that line. You're the best at what you do. And so there's a comfort in knowing that I'll never be able to do that. He didn't do what I do, I can't do what he did, you know. And so in a way, he's here so that I can be here, and I'm still here so that he can stay here, you know.
Well, you just also performed with the Daughters of Soul tour recently, right? Chaka Khan's daughter, Nina Simone's daughter. What was that like?
That's wonderful. That's a really great tour. Really empowering, particularly as a performer and as a woman. Also, it features Joyce Kennedy from Mother's Finest and Nona Hendrix from La Belle and Sandra St. Victor from The Family Stand. And so it's really a great soul music show, and that's you know, that's what we do. So it's really exciting to take that out.
Self-Portraits, your fourth solo debut, your fourth album, solo album. What's that about?
It's really about my life in the last couple years. It's about kind of growing up and coming of age and becoming a better songwriter and becoming a better producer. And the whole record is really, from start to finish, it's really my record. It's really the artwork, the way that you see the credits, the font, everything. I was just way more involved.
How long does it take to write a song?
Depends. I mean, you know, I've written songs like Boston. You know, I had the title for 6 months, and then I wrote the whole song in a day. Or Tragic Inevitability for this record, same sort of thing. I had the title, and then I wrote it at the mic as I was recording it. Some songs take longer. A lot of times, I hear a melody, or you get a track. Or, you know, it's just a really, the creative thing is weird, because inspiration comes from so many different places. You can have a song right away, or it takes you months and months to finish. We have some of those, too. So it just depends on the song.
The album has that live sound to it, as if you recorded it to perform it live in concert. How many takes did it take to put down the tracks?
Well, see, what I like to do is sing the song once or twice and let that, well, it takes effort, but it is meant to be effortless. It is meant to feel that way. My approach is to make it like it's a live record. So what I want to do is sing it once or twice so that I don't kill it. And so that when you listen to it, it feels fresh, you know. And that's not to take away from people that do hundreds and hundreds of takes, because a lot of people do that. But for me, I find first, second, third take, max, that's the one I really mean.
What's something that you would say to a rookie in the industry who's looking to have a career with longevity?
You know, when people ask for career advice, I always tell them I'm looking for career advice as well. It's really about learning what your passion is and learning what your craft is, and that will sustain you. Music keeps me going, really. And so if your passion is to be in the industry, I don't really know what to tell you about that, because I'm working on that myself. But if your passion is music, just keep your ears open and listen to all the greats. Learn your craft, learn your instrument, learn the greats that played your instrument, and that's going to keep you fueled.
All right, well, thank you.
Hey, it's Lalah Hathaway, and you're watching KiwiBox.com.